It is my view that the European science can be strong only in a complete European academic area. However, in order to be complete, the European academic area must include Swiss and UK universities. So let's be wise and strong together.